Yeah, well, this started from last season. We're continuing the story from last season into this one, where Steve McQueen's character didn't like the fact that his brother was dead. And so that's a new theme that we're taking into season five, and we'll see where that ends up. But this is last season into the new season. 5 years is a good one, right? Here's what I put it down to, the alchemy of the characters and the people that work on this show. And the main core is still basically the same main core, crew and cast. And I think the love that we have for each other is what travels down the tube to everybody down there. So they see how much fun we have and how much love we have for each other. And when we're playing, they play along with us. And so we tackle certain subjects, and the heart of the show is always what's on display. And I think that's what people tune in for. At the end of the day, these people are heroes, and we represent real heroes, but through us, you get to see what a firefighter, a paramedic, and people who are first responders, you get a glimpse into their life. It's not the full thing, but you get a glimpse into what it is that they do. And through us, hopefully you have some fun while doing it.